The mystery object is in here, and I'm creating it 24 times the size, and it will fill the gallery space. I don't have any idea what I'm making. Fuzzy light gray flexible sheeting. Create 32 half circles at 1 1/4 inch by 5/8. Pair them up, join the edges of each pair, only the curved up curves. Put these 16 objects aside and forget about. And one is open. I'm trying to get length of fabric to make up one of the 16 tubes I have to make. So I'm just piecing, basically patchworking. Anything I got, this is a t-shirt. I don't have any idea what I'm making.
Danny Mansmith is an artist who's been working in the gallery creating the mystery object from the objects in the boxes. And he is making it 24 times bigger than it is.
What do you know about the mystery object?
I know too much. I know too much. In that box over there is that right there, or it will be.
Everything.
Look it, I'm sitting on it. It won't look like this tomorrow. Can't wait to see what Danny does with it.
It's like I'm a giant squirrel, and I'm hiding all my nuts from.
What was that?
A bag of feathers. These are cute. It's like I'm a giant squirrel.
Really? Damn it. Oh, that's my bionic glove. I need that.
Now these look like a sea of like beached whales. Or something. Oh, I got it. Get Emily on the phone, she has more pillows.
Of course.
Pillows.
Amazing that a pillow fits in the tip of that thing.
There's two rectangles. How did I do this one time? I'm thinking food, like a food product. These are Hot Pockets. These blue corn chips, are they green corn chips?
What's corn chips?
I don't know. Like this.
This?
But it's got lines on it. Like some funky kind of toaster strudel that's green for the fruit St. Patty's Day. This is packaging.
What's this here?
Packaging.
What do you think? If this is food.
Yeah. It's asparagus with toaster strudels. Thank you.
Any sense of what this could be?
These are hot dogs.
We are placing tubes into the thing. Thing we're putting tubes into. Yeah. A lot of tubes. Very big. What could it be? I don't know.
What are you doing?
Oh. Showing it who's boss.